live on the internet, and then we're going to take it and send it around. We have State Representative Ted Celeste here, and he's here at the Curtis Hotel. How do you think?
I am so excited about the energy level that's existing right now. I think by Thursday you're going to see an energy level that cannot be stopped, cannot be turned around. Ohio for Obama.